Tulsa man is dead after a shooting at a convenience store near Apache and Yale. Two Works For You was first on the scene when officers swarmed the store. Officers tell us the man ran to his home near the scene and was transported to the hospital where he later died. We're working on getting more information about the shooter.